Given the health situation that the world has experienced, confinement was an option that many nations decided to take to contain the COVID-19, a decision that over the months led to the economic collapse of countries in the Central American region. However, recently the economic opening has started in Central America. The countries have begun to lift their economies and put into operation the different sectors that remain paralyzed.
Insto a todos los empleadores, empleados y consumidores que mantengan las disposiciones del Ministerio de Salud para que esta reapertura económica afecte lo menos posible en la salud de los guatemaltecos.
Costa Rica and Panama will reopen their commercial sectors and activate their industries in September, also giving way to the arrival of tourists in their countries. Honduras and Guatemala, after long months of confinement, decided to lift their restrictions. Since July, the economic sector has been operating with more force for the uprising of the economy. Nicaragua has always kept its borders and commercial sectors opened, following the sanitary recommendations of the World Health Organization. The economy in this country has not paralyzed, being the exception among the countries of the Latin American region, with an increase of 14.1% in exports, according to the Economic Commission for Latin American and the Caribbean.
Y si no vamos a bajar los contagios porque no nos dan las herramientas, no tiene sentido seguir postergando la fase 2 de la reapertura económica, aunque yo quisiera postergarla 15 días más.
Although some nations were reluctant to let go of the restrictions, they had to quit the economic decline. El Salvador recently announced that it will begin the second phase of economic reopening and will open its border as part of the tourism activation plan. Normality is returning. With the economic reactivation, opening of borders and the tourist impulse, the process of recovery of daily life in the Central American region and the rest of the world begins.